Hi, my name is Jordan Pilch. I'm the Keys Outreach Instructional Specialist, and I participated in Keys in 2017.
Hi, my name is Robin Pratt. I'm the Keys Outreach and Engagement Specialist, and I participated in Keys in 2016.
Hi, I'm Bertie Lopez. I'm a Keys Student Assistant, and I did Keys in 2022.
Hello, I'm Carolina Noriega, and I am a Keys Student Assistant, and I participated in Keys in 2018.
And we're here to give you more information about the program and how to apply. Let's get into it. KEYS stands for Keep Engaging Youth in Science, and it's a 7-week internship hosted by the BIO5 Institute that gives Arizona high school students the opportunity to work in a university-level research lab. Students will be paired with a University of Arizona researcher, go through training week with their peers, work with their lab on an experiment for the next 6 weeks, then present their work at the research showcase to their friends, family, and community members. Before we get into all the cool details about the program, let's talk about the application. The application is available on our website. To be eligible, you must be 16 years old by the first day of the program and have a minimum of 1 year of Arizona residency. You'll need to provide the contact information for two recommenders, and one must be a science teacher. And just a tip, for any time that you're asking anyone for a recommendation, be sure you ask before you put down their information to make sure they're okay with giving you a recommendation. And just so you and your recommenders know, these recommendations are not letters. Your teachers will be emailed a form to fill out for your recommendation. Our application process is holistic, and it considers all aspects of your application. We're mostly looking for your passion for science, willingness to learn, communication ability, and ambition. Once the application deadline passes, all applications are reviewed by your evaluation committee, and you'll be notified if your application has moved on to the interview stage. The interview will focus on your research interests and the logistics of the program. This is your chance to show us really how amazing you are.
If selected, there are a few assignments you will have to complete in order to be eligible to participate in the summer. We refer to these as the pre-KEYS assignments as you complete them prior to the summer program dates. These assignments start between April and June and are usually due Sunday nights at midnight. These assignments are designed to prepare you for work at University of Arizona Research Labs. Some of the assignments include U of A required trainings, discussion posts and quizzes to go through and help you learn how to read a research paper, as well as some quizzes and readings on how to go through and do basic biotechnology skills that you will use in lab. Once you have completed all of your pre-KEYS assignments, you will join us at the start of the summer for training week, which is the most fun week of the summer. Training week is the first time that we're all going to be together at the same time, either in person or online, and there are three different parts of it that are going to prep you for the actual work you're going to be doing in lab. For those of you working on a virtual project, instead of doing the biotech skills, you will instead be focusing on computational biology, especially high-performance computing and how to conduct research in a computational biology lab. That said, everyone will get a chance to learn some data science skills. These skills include Excel, R, and statistics, since those are skills you'll be using in any research lab, no matter what topic it's on. Last but certainly not least, I will teach you all about science literacy. Specifically, I'll teach you how to read and discuss a research paper with your lab group, I'll teach you how to give a presentation in front of the class, and I'll also teach you how to create and then present a research poster to prepare you for the end of the summer. Throughout all of training week, you'll get the chance to interact with your peers and alumni from the program who come back to act as near-peer mentors. These are known as the KEYS crew. The KEYS crew is there to answer any and all questions that you have and is a huge resource for you throughout the program.
So after training week, you will finally be able to get started working in your research lab. Research is a way of exploring the world around us. You get to perform experiments and answer questions along with your research team, which can be pretty exciting. Some examples done by previous KEYS interns in the past include developing a small camera to help detect ovarian cancer early, determining the relationship between bacteria that lives in the guts of insects and expanding their lifespan, and finding out which genes are mostly correlated with Alzheimer's disease, and that's only a few of them. All students are placed in labs based on the listed interests in their application as well as their interview. Using that, we will match them with a researcher on campus that mostly aligns with their interests. If you're having any trouble finding out what's most interesting to you, check out our research interest document, which can be found on your application as well as the KEYS website. Feel free to contact KEYS if you have any questions about this portion of the program.
Okay, now let's talk socials. The Key Socials are so much fun. You get outside, you get to do scavenger hunts, we explore Biosphere 2, arts and crafts, you name it, Keys does it. It's so much fun. If you're in Keys, make sure you're joining the socials, and it's a great way to get to know the other interns and the Keys crew. Make sure you go.
At the end of the internship, you will also be participating in a Key Slam, which is where you will be giving a 2-minute presentation of your work during the summer. This will also be recorded, so you will be able to use it as a networking tool and for scholarship opportunities. You will also be presenting a research poster at the Keys Research Showcase, where you will be showing all of the work that you have done over the summer and present it to your friends, family, and overall the U of A community. This is your chance to celebrate all of the hard work you have put into the summer, along with your other Keys interns and Keys staff. You will also be receiving a certificate of completion at the closing ceremony and become official Keys alumni.
Now that you know a little bit about Keys, let's talk about what you gained from this experience. Working in your research lab, you're going to determine if the path of research is actually for you. From working in your research lab, you're going to gain so many laboratory skills that you can apply in future experiences. And this is a great thing to put on your resume. Another huge benefit of being a part of the Keys Research Internship is you get 3 free molecular and cellular biology units. This is extremely valuable in your college career. And if that's not enough, you also get assured admission into the W.A. Frankie Honors College. This is an excellent opportunity for you to have access to small class sizes, instructions by world-class professors, and scholarship and internship opportunities that not everybody else at the University of Arizona has access to. So this is kind of a big deal.
Keys to me means family. As soon as you're accepted into the program, you join a network of all of the Keys alumni who have participated before you and who are going to participate after you.
Keys, there is no way to put in how much Keys means to me. I have been able to do so many things because of Keys, as well as having that community that I can always go back to no matter how I'm feeling.
To me, Keys means access and accessibility. For a lot of you, this is going to be your first time interacting with research, which is a huge, scary topic that a lot of people don't have some familiarity with, but is really fun and really integral to learning new things about the world around us.
Aside from skills that I have learned throughout my time as an intern during Keys, I feel like the number of opportunities that have opened up for me are endless. I have not only grown more comfortable talking in front of people, in front of entire groups of people that I never thought I'd be able to do, it has also helped me learn what I want to do in life. It has taught me so much.
When I was in Keys as a 17-year-old, I was not confident in the slightest. I could not stand up in front of a group of students and teach in the way that I do now. I did not think that I had the ability to do any of the things that I can do now. But Keys was the first program to say yes to me and to tell me that I am capable of doing these things and show exactly how wonderful and amazing I can be and what I can contribute to others. And that's why I keep coming back year after year.
Without Keys, I would not be here at the University of Arizona as a pharmacy student, because of what Keys has given me the opportunity to do, which was work in a pharmacy and toxicology lab.
Keys impacted me because it showed me that I wanted to be a part of science, and it also showed me that there was a space in science for me.
We hope you learned a lot about the Keys Research Internship, and we all look forward to seeing your applications, and some of you, this summer.
Bye! Bye.